the tragedy that it's become more slapstick than chick flick, more Caddyshack than Breakfast at Tiffany's.
So turn on the camera, someone cue the extras, hair and makeup to the set.
The drift behind the music video today is it's gonna be like a drive-in kind of movie thing, and I'm in a trailer with Pia, and there's gonna be a couple different movies that are gonna be there. So it should be pretty cool.
Basically, we sort of see a unique moment where when they turn the headlights onto their particular car, those headlights project a movie onto the screen. And what's even further unique about this is that the image of the movie that they see on the screen actually involves them as actors in that movie.
I'm wearing pajamas, so I didn't really expect a horror film, but when I saw it from the screen, it looked absolutely creepy, so this should be really exciting.
I am in some serious danger in my movie. I think Paul's trying to blow me up with a bomb, and Scotty and Pierre are trying to save me. It's definitely going to be a first-time experience, so we're going to see how it goes. Hopefully, I don't blow up. Hopefully, I get to perform this week.
You know, I wasn't surprised when they told me I was part of the romantic comedy. No, I'm just joking. No, it's cool, man. I'm going to be the guy with the girl. Guy with the girl at the end of the day, so that's cool.
It's sort of like a little story. There's a little romance between Haley and Stefano, and I'm, you know, Haley's friend, and I'm sort of like supporting her.
The name of the song this week is Val Kilmer, and it's by Bowling for Soup. It's a great, fun song. I really enjoyed recording.
It talks about, you know, different genres, and then by the end of it, it's like turn on the set and the camera and the lights and the makeup and the hair, and, you know, it's just a fun, upbeat tune and totally pertains to what we're doing.
My favorite type of movie, I would have to say romantic comedy. I'm very romantic, so. I like watching like action movies, but the thriller kind of suspenseful things, I get really scared, but it's definitely fun pretending like you're part of that.
I do enjoy action movies, yeah. I'm interested to see how my acting goes over, man. This is the first time acting for me, so hopefully I can hang in there, man. I don't look too cheesy, like, oh my gosh.
I have been to a drive-in theater before. Actually, when I was really young, we would put the blankets up on top of the car and just chill out. And they would blast the radio from the inside of the car. And we would sit up on top of a van or on top of the car and watch the movie.
In Santa Cruz, we had the Skyview Drive-In. And it just recently closed down. It was totally retro. It was really cool. It's a breed all its own, and it's a shame that they don't have them anymore.